How's it going, everybody? Mr. Android here. Well, finally, I got my Samsung Galaxy S20, and the first thing I did was to update my device to OneUI 2.5. In this video, let's check out 5 brand new features that you will get in OneUI 2.5. With that being said, make sure you guys watch this video till the very end, and once we complete 2000 likes on this video, I will share this beautiful wallpaper in our Telegram channel. So drop a like and let's get started. Alright guys, first up let's talk about Samsung keyboard, which is already feature packed, but with OneUI 2.5, you can actually search YouTube videos within your keyboard itself. So if you really want to share any videos to your friends, now you don't have to open your YouTube application. You can simply search any video that you want by using your keyboard, and then you can easily share it to your friends with just a couple of clicks. Guys, you can use this feature in any social platform such as WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram and more. It's a very useful feature and I'm glad that Samsung has added this in OneUI 2.5. Definitely try it out, it will save a lot of your time. Next up, we have one major update in camera. So if you just go to your camera and then select more, here you will have something called Pro Video. Just drag it down and now you have got access to Pro Video mode. It's like getting manual controls while shooting videos. On the top left, you see audio levels, which will help you to know at how much volume you are recording, and then you also get a histogram view, which is super handy to get information about the white balance, exposure level and more. Other than this, I also love this zoom slider, which allows you to zoom in and zoom out very smoothly without any issues. Guys, now you also get Pro Video settings that you can set for shooting up to 120fps for full HD videos. I really like the camera update where you get full access to the Pro Video settings. Another huge update is the DeX wireless functionality. If you open your notification panel, you now have this brand new toggle called DeX wireless, which Samsung has introduced with Galaxy Note 20, but now with OneUI 2.5, we have it on Galaxy S20 as well. So now you can easily cast your DeX experience on a nearby smart TV without any wires. Again, a very useful feature, and I guess I will be using this a lot on my device. Next up, let's talk about the edge panel. Well, we do have some minor changes in the edge panel. Like now we can add more than 20 applications in this panel. Previously it was limited to only 10 applications, but now it allows you to add 22 different applications. Apart from this, there is also a quick toggle in this panel, which will help you to access your app drawer directly from this panel itself. So there are some minor improvements that you will get in this edge panel, and it does makes it much better now. Finally, we have some great news for those who are using third-party launchers. Guys, with OneUI 2.5, now you have Android 10 gesture support for third-party launchers like Noa Launcher, Launcher Launcher or any other launcher that you download from the Play Store. I have already tested it with Launcher Launcher. It works fine, but still it doesn't work as flawlessly as it works with OneUI default launcher. I'm really happy that they have added Android 10 gestures for third-party launchers, and I hope Samsung will make it much better with OneUI 3.0. So that's pretty much it guys, these are 5 major changes that you will see in OneUI 2.5. If you guys like this video, then be sure to hit that like button, subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. I'm Mr. Android and I will see you guys in the next one.